Our project today is a decorative bottle tree. Our tree features wine bottles, but any type bottle will do. The project should take about 2 hours, and Amy will help demonstrate for us. The materials list for this project is 1 2-inch by 48-inch dowel for the tree trunk and 13 half-inch by 48-inch dowels for the branches. The number of half-inch dowels corresponds to the number of branches you'd like on your tree, so this count can vary. Our tree has 37 branches. Tools required are a drill and half-inch wood drill bit and any type saw. Be sure and use this type drill bit with the point. It will help in getting your branch holes started in the trunk. Try to drill the holes in your trunk at a 45-degree angle, 3/4 inches deep, so your bottles will stay on the branches and also resemble a tree. We also centered one hole at the top. Make sure the trunk is clamped and held steady before drilling. After the holes are drilled, begin cutting your branches to length. We cut ours 13 inches, but you can go longer or shorter depending on your bottle dimensions. Before inserting your branches, place your trunk in a Christmas tree stand or plant pot with gravel. Insert your branches and your project is complete. This project video is also posted on our website at www.madisonmill.com, along with our customer service info in case you need further instructions.